And we are live. Let's go. Terakhir kita itu nyampe di rumah sakit ya guys, kemarin terakhir tuh. Well, rumah sakitnya luas banget dan terakhir tuh kita nyari anak kecil. Jadi anak kecilnya tuh abis dari teater itu tuh sama mas-mas namanya Eddie, dia tuh nonton bareng gitu. Gue gak ngerti, di kota ini kan kota mati ya, terus kenapa ada teater gue juga gak ngerti. Terus kita ngejar mereka tuh sama si cewek ini namanya Maria, ngejar si anak kecil ini ke rumah sakit. Tapi ini kita gak tahu dia kemana, rumah sakitnya luas banget. So, without further ado, kita coba lihat dulu. Oh my god. Tuh kalian bisa lihat kan, kalau misalnya gue mencet M tuh, tuh, kita di kiri bawah guys. Basically tuh, di reception office. Rumah sakitnya terlalu luas sih. So, let's see.
It looks like there is a key in there.
Ada kunci di sini. Tapi gue gak tau kombinasinya.
Might be written down somewhere.
Hi, Belle. Sorry. Gue habis makan jadi agak seret. Hi, Belle. Gue suruh nyari kombinasi. Itu ada kombinasinya sih tuh. Kalau gue suaranya kekecil, apa kegedean, terus suara game-nya terlalu kecil, bilangin gue ya. Oke, gue taro ininya di chatnya di kiri aja kali ya, biar kelihatan. Dr. Hughes and Dr. Atkinson. Tapi muka mereka nggak ada, anjir. Oke, kita kemana dulu nih? Oke, sisi kiri rata-rata kekunci ya. Coba gue cek ke kafetaria dulu kali ya. Misi, Mbak. Permisi. Ini kekunci. Mungkin belum bisa dibuka. Ini dikunci, kafetaria harusnya nggak dikunci lah. Well, gua salah. Kafetaria dikunci. Kita harus nyari kombinasinya dulu mungkin. Oh, ini pintu yang tadi. Ini teman kita sih ngikutin kita terus sih. Kita pastiin dulu kita nggak ketemu yang aneh-aneh. Oke, lurus. Kamar tempat berenang. Ini kan rumah sakit. Kenapa ada pool? Oh, ini rumah sakit ini guys. Brookhaven namanya. Oke. Ruang periksa dikunci. Infection poor appetite, tension, weight loss, insomnia. Tuh guys, kalau kalian nggak nafsu makan, mungkin lu sakit. Jadi harus cek dokter ya. Pintu ini. Oh, tuh dia. Anak kecil ya.
Laura, wait.
It's okay. Dek.
Aduh,
I don't wanna hurt you.
Si Ade ini lari terus.
God damn it.
Kenapa nih, Ade? Huh?
Why would she run from us?
Nggak tahu.
I don't think she likes me very much.
But why?
I don't know.
Gambarnya bagus. Oke. Dia naik ke atas kan? Coba kita cek pintu ini dulu, kebuka nggak? Oh my god, pintu ini bisa kebuka dong. Oke. Agak gelap. Gak kunci. Liftnya? Oke. Nggak bisa nyala pastinya. Dikunci. Kalau gue pecahin bisa gak?
What was that?
Better stay on your guard.
Bisa gue pecahin ya? Udah kita potong jalan. Dapat obat. Dikunci. Ada obat lagi? Kita harus cari kodenya tadi tuh guys. I write down on you, we finally remember. Once you are in the lobby, just look around. Now remember, nurses, doctor, trees. Hah? Ah, apa nih kuncinya nih guys? Nurses, doctor, dan tree. Mungkin berapa jumlah nursesnya, terus dokternya berapa, dan tree mungkin. Mungkin kodenya itu. Karena ada tiga angka kan yang harus kita lihat. Oke, okay, let's check it out. Mungkin tadi kode yang tadi tuh guys. Peluru shotgun. Nah. Hi Sal, welcome. I will wave at you. Good evening. Well, I do it at night because it's horror. It should be a night. And basically I live stream in the dark. My studio is totally dark right now. I cannot see anything. Just my monitor. Oh, I do. I'm scared, but well, it giving me immersion, I guess. Oh. Okay, it's locked. I do. I'm really terrified. I'm telling you that. Well, yeah, I lock all the doors, of course. Oh wait, there's a sound. Hello? Probably just my cat. Yeah, I have like 3 cats, so. Oh my god, you're so cute, thanks! Okay. Now, there's a puzzle actually. Okay, I will show you the puzzle. Maybe you can figure it out as well, so. Thank you! I don't know how to pronounce your name. You said I'm cute, but I'm not sure how to pronounce your name. I cannot speak that. So, basically, there is a 3-digit code in here, right? 0 to 9, and I found this this one. It said like nurses, doctors, and trees. Probably the numbers. So I need to find how many nurses there, how many doctors in there. I see there is picture in here. Look, there is a nurses here, right? So it's gonna be like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, we got 7 nurses. Oh, and is it
you looking for something in these photos?
There's 2 doctors now. Okay, there's 2 doctors, and okay, 7 and 2, and the trees. Okay, I saw this tree. Oh, there's a 4. So 7 to 4? Is that the thing? Let me check on that. 7 to 4. So 7 to 4? Is that a thing? Thank you for following. How I can. Oh, thank you for the follow. I'm not sure how to pronounce your name. How I can call you. What's your name? I cannot read Chinese, or I think it's Chinese or Japan. I'm not really sure. Yeah, I'm still new. I am also indie streamer. Okay, let's create 7. There's another 2, and 4 trees, right? And accept. Hey, you got the key.
No.
Of course. A basement key. I'm Liang. Oh, nice to meet you. Oh, thank you, Zhao. Well. And it's we going to the basement? It's a really good idea right now.
This place feels so
empty.
More than the other places we've been.
Ooh. Have you guys eat? I mean, a bit late for that, but... Yeah. Okay, only this. Inner ward. One thing for sure, I don't want to go to the hospital. One time I going to the hospital, when I'm sick, for like 4 days, I cannot sleep. So for that, I don't want to get sick anymore. Yeah. Have you, mom? Oh, you know that? Oh yeah, I do. I have mom. That's mom. I say eating or makan. So yes, of course. Oh, do you that? Well, that's new. Oh my god. You knew. Let's go into the basement. That's for sure. Even the little girl is going to upstairs, but let's do the crazy stuff. Oh, really? That's new for me as well. My friend never told me that. I see. Yeah, I have. I got a Japanese curry, I guess. Oh, this is never fun. Why basement? Why always basement? Yeah, it took a while to create one, but well.
This one's open.
We're open. Yeah, I.
Nope. Doesn't work.
It doesn't work. Okay. Yeah, right. I prepared the dinner for like since 6 p.m. I guess. Oh, it's locked. This is dark. I don't want to draw anything yet, just in case. Oh my god. Why the atmospheric sound is really scary now? You know, it can be... Ingat kata temanku, peh. Apa tuh peh? Aklis? I'm scared something's jump at me when it's really dark. Oh my god. Look at this place. Even my flashlight cannot... You will scream too lah, of course. Well, you know,
Generator.
You think you could get it working? Might get the elevator running again.
Yeah, that will be nice. Thursday night in my country, it's a bit sacred night, you know? So... Sacred night meaning horror night. So that's why I play at night. Aku kerjain papa seri tadi. Oh!
James.
There's something in there. Yes, every Thursday night, it will be horror night for me. Holy! Oh my god, this thing's... Yeah, I'm speak Indonesian. I can speak English and Indonesian. Me too, I was like, holy! He dropping from, I don't know... What? Yeah, Liang. Aku bisa bahasa Indonesia. I can speak Indo. I'm from Indonesia, so but yeah, well, I can using English. Yeah, I mean, how it's there in the top of that pipes? Now I'm scared. Now I see the top of the pipe. Oh my god! Oh my god! What the hell? Developer is just dropping a lot of lore bombs in the middle of nowhere. Every time I know you gonna jump scare me for a reason. You know, you want to know what can make me more scarier? Let's turn off the radio so we don't know if there is a something in there. I'm gonna turn it off the radio.
I think they're gone. For now.
Well, I always do this to myself. One day I'm gonna be and I will go to the hospital for sure. You know? My heart hurts. Lol itu ketawa ngakak kayak WKWK gitu loh. Yeah. I always do this to myself. I don't know why. Oh my god. Oh! Aha! See? It's much more scarier! God dang it! Me too. You know, one time I going to hospital for 3 days, I cannot sleep well. Checker! Banyak banget di sini checker. I'm telling you. Yes, Liang, can you speak Indonesian as well? Damn, yeah, I cannot sleep for 3 days. You know, my brother having this huge operation that I should be there waiting on the waiting rooms. But he's okay now. It just, I cannot sleep for like 2 days. It's crazy. Whoa! Holy mother of God! No! He just, what? Screw you, God dang it. Oh my god! See, it's much more scary if he doesn't using radio in the first place. We don't need radio.
Is it over?
Pa, yeah, at least. Kaget gue. Yeah, it's much more like 100 times more scary if you don't using radio. Oh no! You shoot down. We good. We are good. Oh my goodness. Oh dear lord. Oh my god. But I love it. Yes, it is headless. Only having a like, you know, connecting two legs. And yeah, it's terrifying. And it keeps alive. Oh man. God dang it.
Hey.
Where's Sentry? I miss. It's miss her. At least, karena dia perempuan.
I'll be right back.
Yeah, I can open it for you.
Better.
Yep. Go ahead. I open for you. Tantri, I think she just she just went home, I guess, from the work. So many medicine and whatnot. What's this? What is this? A gas? Yep. Jeskai, thank you for the roses, and Narcissa, you are also here. Thank you for the thingy. Where what happened to my thing? Oh no. What is this? It's a blueprint? It's okay, Narcissa. I mean, I will upload all of this into YouTube later on. Thank you, Sal, for roses. Well, that helped me a lot. Donate Papa bisa kasih lihat video nggak? Kayaknya belum bisa deh. Aku belum bisa. Aku belum nyalain kayaknya. Yay, more rose. I cannot open the door. Everything is locked in here. No? There's a fuel tank in there, but I need the generator running, but I need something to bring the fuel tank on. Maybe I need gasoline can or something. That will be nice. Boleh, nanti aku nyalain. Aku belum setting aja itu, soalnya I need the gasoline thingy. Maybe I can find somewhere. I cannot find it though. Oh, really? Is it my stream is so heavy right now? Nice to meet you too, Liang. Well, thank you so much being here. He just what? Eh. I hate it. It's already dead. Oh my god. Nanti lupa ngasih aku video. Oh gitu. I need the gas can. Can I find the gas can? Yeah, I need the fuel tank, but I need to find the gas can first. Probably not here. Yeah, I cannot find it anywhere, so... Let's find another places first. I see, but how about my voice? It's a clear enough? Yeah, belum. I need to find a gas can first, I guess. Let's get to the second floor. Oh. Where is the gas can? Let's checking this way. Maybe I missed something. Oh, I see. I'm gonna check everything. That make sure I didn't miss anything. I need a gas can. Where is it? Or I miss it? Oh yeah. But my voice is clear, okay. Oh no. Okay, I missed something. Where's the gas can? Did I found it? Not yet. Probably it should be in the basement, but... Right? But how I missed that? Iya, nggak apa-apa, Klis. Aku juga lagi belum ini banget. Aku belum ada kapasitas untuk itu. Untuk, you know, do that. Gue masih banyak persiapan buat hari Sabtu besok. Nonton ya. Ovi nanti... Ovi will be streaming at... I guess in the Saturday morning. Aku sesi terus di live in. You know, I'm playing D&D. I'm become the DM, the dungeon master for the D&D. So, I'm not streaming, but Ovi and the others will stream. Hi. Hello Raven. Psst. Hello, psst. I'm not really sure how I can pronounce your name. Gimana cara pronounce namamu? Where is the gas can? Oh no, did I miss something? I got nothing here. Di mana gas can ya? Well, it's not me. It's Ovi. So basically Ovi is do the live stream while I'm doing the dungeon master thingy, narrative, telling the stories. And everything. Sometime in English, sometime in Indo. So, where's the gas can? Just to make sure it's already dead. Probably here. There you have it.
They're coming.
Oh no! Oh no! Well, as a dungeon master, I should set anything. It trap encounters and everything, right? So it won't be a surprise if I live it and you guys see it. So, right? Well, at least I got the thing. Double check. Okay, you are dead. It doesn't mean mommy is my wife. No, it's just Aklis. Thingy. But she's a real nice person, don't worry. Yeah, but she's not real my mom or something. Yeah, we are friends, but not like that, you know. Cody? Yeah, we got the gasoline. Now we need to go back and put the gasoline on the generator, turn on. Checking. Oh! I'm going in. I don't want to go there again, so unless he go checks the pipes also. Yep, it's there. Let there be light in the 3, 2, 1. Let there be light.
Yes, did it. Let's check out that elevator.
Yes. Let there be light. Oh no.
There's more of them.
Oh no. Oh no, you don't. Yes, we did it. Esgrim, it's okay, Narcissa. But you still can hear me, right? Clearly. Let there be light, guys. Yeah, we can go upstairs now. Okay, let's check the first floor. Come on, come on. First floor first. Sorry? It's okay, Narcissa. I mean, is it laggy or what? Bang Grim! Mana Bang Grim? It's still dark. The generator is on. Probably some door is now open. Perhaps. I'm not sure, but maybe. Okay, still locked. Figures. It's become night? Oh no, guys, look. I see. Well, back then it's not night. It's like evening, I guess. Now it's become turned into night, but thankfully I fixed the generators. Oh my god, guys. All right. Belum dong. By the way, karakter VTuber Papa di mana? Yang di atas. Kalau yang itu lagi nggak bisa pakai, kalau main game ini nge-lag. Aklis, aku belum bisa. Nanti game-nya nge-lag, kalau enggak VTuber-ku yang nge-lag. Yep, everything is locked. Belum pecah telur dong. Iya, PC-nya kejang-kejang, kasihan. Don't worry about it. Zero death. Oke. Maria, come. Okay, we got second floor. Sorry. Kiri kanan. Oh my god. Modal jadi VTuber. Berapa apa? Untuk waktu kemarin aku rigging itu aku 2,5, Kak. Tapi enggak 2,5 juga itu belum termasuk desain ya. Desain itu 1. Berarti 3,5 in total back then. 2,5 juta. Mana ada 250.000. 3,5 juta jadinya totalnya. Mahal modelku, cuman bagus. Loh,
Maria?
Kenapa Maria? Kenapa? Kenapa?
Hey. You okay?
You okay?
I'm sorry.
Why? Are you okay?
That's fine.
Hello, Ophie.
What's going on? Are you hurt?
It's nothing. Probably just a hangover.
Yeah, Ophie.
Maybe you should rest.
Yeah. Okay.
You want to rest in here?
So comfy.
I'm
gonna go look for Laura. I'll be back as soon as I can.
Okay.
James? I wanted to ask you.
Sure.
What if you can't find Mary? What will you do?
I haven't really thought about that.
Yep, we haven't. Terima kasih, Kofi.
Get back soon, okay?
Ada suara di situ, guys. Coba cek Maria dulu.
Sorry, I just need a moment.
Kenapa harus di banget di sini? Lihat udah gelap gitu, udah kotor. I mean, it's scary already. Oh no, it's much more scarier there. Okay. Gila luas banget nggak sih, guys? Lihat tuh. Lihat rumah sakit yang di guys ya. Tuh. Ini lantai 2. Lantai 1. Aku aja lantai 1 baru ke 1/4, just like the half of it, not even half. Oh no, I need to check every room. Aku harus ngecek semuanya nih, guys. Oke. Okay. Di luar hujan lagi, gede banget. Halo Leo. Welcome Leo. Maram horor. Dan juga guys, mau tau gak yang gue bikin lebih horor lagi apa? Jadi gini, kalau kemarin kan kita kan pas main dua part itu, kita nyalain radionya kan. Jadi kalau ada musuh itu ada radionya bunyi gitu. Tapi radionya kali ini gue matiin, guys. So kita gak tahu musuhnya ada di mana. So there's gonna be a lot of jump scare and panic. Maybe bakal pecah telur juga. Hopefully not. Oke. Gua Kaleo, thank you for the cheer up. Cheer you up, let's go. Iya, jadi gua ilangin radio statiknya biar kita enggak tahu musuhnya ada di mana. Jadi kita enggak dengar ada apa ada apanya. Pecah telur sih kayaknya sih kalau misalkan gua ilangin. Karena terlalu gampang, guys, kalau kita bisa identify di mana musuhnya kan. For that, gue buka dulu. Just in case kalau gue muter kan. Gue buka dulu. Punten, lampu udah gelap, gelap semua. Satu studio gue gelap semua. Lampu luar pun gue matiin. Jadi nggak ada jendela. Dan juga Ri, kayak aku bilang, ini tuh aku matiin tadi. Jadi untuk ngedetek musuh ada deket tuh, small portable radio ini aku turn off. Jadi kan biasanya bunyi tuh seret-seret, sekarang udah nggak lagi. Jadi kita nggak tahu musuh ada di mana. Biar kena jumpscare, kena jumpscare gue. Yap. Ntar lu lihat aja di kiri atas. Di kiri atas tuh ada something sebenarnya, cuman dia nggak bunyi sama sekali. Kalau nggak bunyi sama sekali berarti kan kita nggak tahu ada musuh atau enggak. Biasanya tuh bunyi itu kan, seret-seret gitu. Sekarang udah nggak lagi. I'm gonna do that to challenge myself. Enggak, gue gak akan hidupin lagi. Karena menurut gue akan terlalu mudah untuk gue hidupin lagi. So, no. I won't do that. Gue nge-save dulu. Oh, udah maam gue. Gue udah makan. Kari Jepang, enak banget. Gue tadi masak dulu sih. Oh, where's that girl? Nah, sekarang kita ini nyari anak kecil yang kemarin itu loh. Mereka kan anak kecilnya lari ke rumah sakit ini nih. Kita cari dulu kemana dia. Tuh, denger gak? Tuh, cuman denger suara itunya doang tuh. Tapi gak ada bunyi kertek-kerteknya kan? Kunci. Kunci. Oke, jalan kita cuman maju ke depan.
Suster
guys, bawa pipa. Oh my god, that's really un. Gua matiin lampunya dulu. Anjir, itu kepalanya begitu, kenapa anjir? Ah, we need to take her out, right? Apakah gue pakai melee atau pakai ini? Dia pakai senjata soalnya, guys. Headshot. Oh no. Oh shit. Holy. Dia bawa pipa, guys. Udah tuh suster ngesot. Just to make sure. Kan udah gak bunyi lagi kan radionya. Lu bilang apa? Obat please. Thank you. Suster tengkurap defeated. Pakai tembakan, boros tapi guys. Mereka ini dikutuk katanya. Mereka kenapa jadi kayak gini tuh karena dikutuk, Aklis. Kotanya dikutuk katanya. Aduh, kode lagi guys. Nah, azab. The code has been reset to the way agree on during yesterday meeting, Dr. Launch. Like I said, I don't want anyone write it down on piece of paper for me to find. Please be responsible people. Berarti kita harus nyari kodenya dulu. We need to go to Dr. Launch, I guess, guys. Taruh. Gue buka map aja ngeri nih. Bentar. Mojok. Gimana Dr. Launch, guys? Nurse Tower, Nurse Station, lantai satu kah? Oh, di situ kita harus buka dulu pintunya. Oke, di situ di lantai satu berarti kita harus nyari pintunya di lantai satu. Iya, itu dia, makanya harus dibayar guys kalau punya utang. Gak baik. Waduh. Tadi dikunci di rumah kak, tapi sekarang aman. How about you? Aku harus turun. Bye bye Papa Leo. Thank you Aklis, udah mampir. Padahal horornya baru saja dimulai. Gue tutup pintunya dulu. Just to make sure. Baik, Liz, turun yang benar. Oke. Okay. Sampai jump scare-in gue di sini beneran. I swear to God, really guys. Have a nice rest. Apa ini? Aku deja vu kah? Wow, aku yang bertanggung jawab karena kamu gak bisa turun. Berarti kamu gak baca doa kalau tidur. That's the problem, man. Oke, okay, kamar mandi kekunci. Ya. Yeah. Kok bisa, Ri? Saya kekunci. Let's check on C1 first. Buka pintu dulu. Makan tuh. Sedikit boros-boros guys, cuman ya lebih baik begitu daripada nggak aman guys. Gua belakangan udah mulai boros-boros gunain pistol. You're kidding me right now, right? Jump scare! My ass! Kaget gue. Gue panik, terus gue kena. Ovi! Gak ada suaranya lagi soalnya kan? Mana gelap banget lagi tempat gue. Lu coba deh ke studio ku, bener asli gelap banget. Oke, kita minum obat dulu nih. Jus jeruk. Udah. Seger. Kunci ternyata, gua udah lari ke situ ke kunci. Nyebelin. Awas lu bangun lagi. Ada yang ngokop dari belakang, tadi kena. Oke, okay, aku udah kebuka di situ. C1. Oke, okay, terbuka. Apa itu? Animation reconduct with the blah in the respond in incident 071. Enemy lying in the water empty and then I felt him. Felt him stare. He was close, very close. I had to get out. Had to get away. But he followed. He kept staring. Wah, perlulah. Apa gue matiin juga senternya guys? No center. No center club guys. Oh iya iya, selamat makan. Jangan sih, gelap banget nanti kalian gak bisa ngeliat apa-apa. No center club guys. Laundry room, restroomnya di situ kunci. Coba kita kesini. Sebelum kita masuk ke yang ketanda tanya itu. Oh my god, I don't want to go there. Tiba-tiba, jeng. Aduh dia. Sus. Gua masuk sini, Sus. Oke, gue puterin dia. Kalau kita melein kuat gak ya gue lawan dia? Aduh, susternya di situ lagi. Whip, 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 whip. No, screw that. Gue nge-whip banyak tembakan, gue panik. Oh no. Oh. Ah, I'm touching. Gue panik sama susternya. Gue nge-whip berapa kali anjir. I'm panic. Agak lain, agak lain. Oke. Okay. Gua harus hemat-hemat, guys. Gua udah nge-wave berapa kali tadi tuh. Oh my god, that's embarrassing. Gua harus hemat-hemat, guys. Kunci. Kunci. Kunci juga ya. Wah, oh, banyak banget yang kekunci di sini. Peluru shotgun kita kumpulin yang banyak, guys, untuk lawan bos. Apa tahu kan? Apalagi nih? Ada rantai sama gembok. I'm not really sure about that. Gua gak punya kuncinya. Kunci juga. Oke. Okay. Gua bisa turun ke lantai 1 sih. Oke. Okay. Ada boneka. Hah? Margaret, hi. Hi. What's that? Is it a lockpick? What is this? A lockpick, probably? Bent needle. I thought it's gonna be lockpick, but sure. Hi! Welcome to the stream. Thank you for the like, Margaret. Oh my god, this is really scary Thursday night, man. I'm telling you. Huh? There's Oh! Oh! Come to Papa now. Yep, I'm gonna using pistol for now. We got shotgun in woman's locker room. That seems wrong, guys. Oh no. You're here again. Oh no! Wrong room! I'm sorry, ladies! Oh my god. Oh! 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 Oh. I'm going here. I know, wrong room, ladies. Oh no. Oh no. Two of you? Well, you know, I cannot take two of them at the same time. Well. Wait, what the hell? What just happened? Aha! Well, you know what happened when taking two ladies at the same time? You're taking damage. L1. Oh my god. So annoying. Oh my god. Woo! Now it's become horror because of this thing, and also I don't have any cue if they're close or whatnot. I need to go to L1. Where's the L1? L1, it should be below, I guess. No. C1, C3, L3, L1. Oh, there. I need to go here and take a left. This place is L1? It's locked. I can go there, I guess. Oh no, it sure is dark. Make sure, check your corner. Make sure there is no jump scare in the corner. All I know, we need to go there. Let's check everything first. Oh my god. I hear something that's not supposed to be here. Yep, I hear something that's not supposed to be here. Oh my god. Checking first before we jump in. We're still in the room though. But there is something behind this place. Hello? They brought the girl today. Poor thing is just saying the word. She just sit there, her head in her hands, snobbing and quivering. I moved her to her bed. Seemed to have calmed her down a bit. She even smiled at me, I think. What does that mean? I hear something that's not supposed to be here. Margaret! Where are you, Margaret? Let's check every corner, you know? It could be jump scares and whatnot. Better yet, we get the jump scare first. Holy shit, guys. And we're supposed to go... We need to go there. From utility room. I think we have to head back, right? We cannot, right? Fine, I'm going to there. Screw this shit. I might gonna get jump scare. Ah, tight space. I love tight space. With sarcasm, of course. We can destroy this? Claustrophobic? Come on. Push! More! Push! Well? That noise gonna bring everyone's awake in this hospital. Okay. Hopefully not. Is it basement? Sorry. Oh, that's the door in the basement. Is this basement room? That's locked before? No, it's medical records. Okay. We haven't checked in the top yet. Why won't they help me? Why did they keep me in here with him? It's a medical record. There's another deja vu thingy. No, Ree, it's just like... It's a sarcasm, you know? How I hate it. No, it's sarcasm for sure. Oh my god. What's this? Can I check? What does this mean? Hello? Whoa! Oh my god. Yep, it's this type. It's this type. This is first floor, right? Oh yeah, this is first floor. Nice. We can save it first for a while. The monster, yes, hello. God dang it. Looks empty, I guess. Damn it. Yeah. It's really saying hello. Let's check on her first. Where's Maria? Are you still sleeping there, Maria?
Finding Laura?
Not yet.
Not yet. How are you holding up?
I'll be okay. Just need a bit more rest.
Okay, just check on you. Just in case she's all fine, you know?
James. Thanks for checking up on me. It's very sweet of you.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Why she can learn my thoughts.
Get some rest.
Get some rest. Yeah. She can hear my thoughts. What is this? Okay. I'm just you know, make sure she's fine. Enggak, dia capek katanya. Lagi pengen istirahat gitu kan. Lari-lari dari tadi kan dari awal. Three hopeless cases.
It is a matter of hope. It is a matter of diligence, discipline.
As a human, you will be okay.
To go as far as one needs to. I will find what it is that truly is, and I will cure them.
As a human being, bro. Itu puzzle, kayaknya gelang, kita harus nemuin banyak gelang gitu kan. What did I miss? Continue current therapy. Pasien C1. Delusion precise, D1. Itu 3 pasiennya deh kayaknya deh. Tuh. Move to L1. Nah, L1 aku udah dapat. Berarti kartunya tuh. Oke. So, pasiennya tuh ada tangan dan dia butuh 3 pasien dia bilang katanya. Tadi 3 pasiennya ini dia yang dia urus. Nah, tangan pasien di L1 gua udah ketemu, ya kan? Let's see. Nah, sekarang gua butuh ya ke situ. Beberapa ada di C1. L1, coba kita lihat lagi ya. Nih, 1 di L1 udah. Ini ada di D1, ya kan? Ini ada di C1. Berarti kita harus cari ruangan D1. Iya, gelangnya ntar digerak-gerakin. Jadi, kan lu lihat ya ada gambar coret-coretannya tuh, ya kan, yang di bawah nih. Sesuaiin aja dengan coretannya, kalau menurut aku ya. What I can see, it's gonna be... kayaknya begini. Yang di L1 nih gelangnya di tengah. Tapi aku gak tau sisanya. So we need to find it. Kalau dari based on this recording, dari ada 3. Tuh, 3 patient kan? 3 hopeless care. Peekaboo. Hi. Oh, hieroglyphic puzzle, huh? But one is missing. I need to find it first. The toots. Yep, this is hieroglyphics. I need to getting the key. I need to 3 bracelet. Aku kembali. Selamat datang kembali. To make sure that you're not awake again. Okay. We need to check on the... oh, D1 is level 3. You need to go to the level 3, gak? Not get a little bit reading through the silent walkthrough. Indeed, Silent Hill is about... you need to find what you need. You can skip it, but... it's giving hard time for you. Resident Evil is much more linear game, but Silent Hill is much more harder game. It will give you a lot of a leeway when you get it all, but it takes time to finish it. I need to go to the pool. Maybe I can using the stairs to go down. We'll see. It is because it's all over the place, gitu loh. Everything is all over the place, and I understand. I know that. Yep. Exactly. That's why I love Silent Hill. So we need to go to the thing. Can we open this thing first? Just to make sure. Yep. It is. And there is a nurse. Oh, there's two of them. Ouch. Oh no. Shotgun. Boros-boros, guys. Well, the nurse station is open. What? I just see it is open. Oh, man. Ah, for this one. So, I think there's a thing in here. You know, Nah, need this one. A staff memo. It said that the code has been reset to what we agreed on during yesterday meeting in the doctor lounge. Like I said, I don't want anyone writing down a little piece of paper for me to find a responsible people. So we need to go to doctor lounge first, right? Then maybe we can find a clue. There's I think 3-digit code in here. So, or 4. Doctor lounge is the first floor. There you go. We need to down first to the first floor. That's I think we're going to the other floor. Let's go down first. Make sure that we can open this, please. Oh no, we cannot. Okay. So many puzzles, so many clues. Yeah, we need to go to the third. I think there's a keypad. Yeah, a wish if I had. I'm gonna use that much more easier. I think I need to go more upstairs to the fourth floor. The third floor, I guess. Oh, more stuff. Someone saw me. It's coming from the right.
Hey.
Hey, Laura. Okay?
Go away.
Don't be afraid. I just want to talk.
Laura, stop running. She keep running. Bung apa tuh man? Bung. Oh no, there's a stair. There's something in here. I can hear the voice. Buung apa tuh man? Penguin? What is that sound? Did you hear that? No, girl, really? Oh, I almost dead. He can attack twice. There's a sound in that room. Why I don't want to open it? Can I open it? Hi. I almost dead. What is this? Nonsense. It's really strong. I cannot melee these things. It is. Kuat banget, gila. It's really strong. Now I need to using my ammo to do so. Oh my god. It's really strong. I don't know why. Don't tell me there is something in here. Observation day 1. Observation malnourished. Patient refused solid food and everything. Sorry about that. Something is very It's Anne. Laura. And treatment room. There is something in there. I need to check on the treatment room later on. Probably that. Well, I have a shotgun now, but my ammo is not that much, so I'm gonna save it for now. Maybe I just did. Yep, this might help. The 1F inner ward. This is a key for the first floor. Nice. This is the thing I need. Oh, okay. Let's open it. That's gonna be much more convenient to do so. Don't tell me there's another lock. Oh my god. There is turn right? Left? Right. No. I don't know how many turn right, left, and right with this. No clue. Not yet, at least. What door is it? D1. Combination lock. I don't know where. We need to find more notes. We need to check a lot of things. Yes. Right. Need more notes. Maybe some clues. What is this? Alt fractures, skull trauma. Uh huh. I think it should be here. And this thing's, it should be X, right? It not here. No. What is this? Oh, I need one more. Cari angka aja, yeah. I need one more. There's a 3 of them in here. Okay. Dr. Andrews, we delivered radiographic request. However, it looks like incomplete. Okay. We got this. Okay, then we're gonna put it right here, I guess. Let's rotate it. It's gonna be here? No? Here. It's a 4. Okay, we got number in here. Yeah. And maybe there is another more. We need one more. There's a 4. Yeah, it should be 4, right? Yeah, we need one more. Kita butuh satu lagi. But I'm not sure where. Oh my god, it's all over the place right now. We got number. It's a 4, right? We need one more. It all fractures. But where we can find it? Probably first floor. Yeah, I didn't see anything in here, not yet. X-ray viewers, I need more X-ray thing. Oh my god, this is all over the place, I'm telling you that. This is really, I felt like the Silent Hill thingy right now. Because now, you need to find the X-ray thingy. I'm not sure where, but probably in the first floor, I guess. Rooftop. Can we go to the rooftop? Oh, of course, it's locked. Not yet, I guess. Oh, there's ammo here. Okay. Oh my god. Well, this is really all over the place, guys. We need to finish it one by one. There's a lot of them. Let's go down first. Make sure that maybe we missed something. K. treatment room. It's locked. Yeah, we need to go down. Probably using elevator or using this. Oh, I know you're gonna wake, huh? Do that. Yep. We already got the number, 4. Oh, she's okay now? Yeah, she's okay. That's using the elevator for sure. This is all over the place, you know? We already got the key, though. Huh. It's locked from the other side. Oh my god, it's so dark. Nggak tahu, 4 jam sih harusnya. This place is being locked before. Now it's open. Whoa! Whoa! Wait! I need to stop whiffing right now because of panic. This jump scare, guys. See? At least she was there. A number 18, look! I get a lot of these things. Mudah-mudahan ya kali ya, nggak tahu juga. Apakah tamatnya masih lama atau enggak, gue nggak tahu. Masih panjang nih perasaan gue. Game ini. Kita baru nyampe rumah sakit. Oh no. Yeah, okay. So, thank you for being here. Yep. Have a good night. No, you did. Okay. Now, we need to go there. We already got the key. Thank you, Sulfur Roses! Thank you so much! Let's open the door. We can open now. Open sesame. There's something in the right. Obviously. Oh! Oh my god, I'm getting out in here. Aduh, gua takut sampai mulus anjir. Tiba-tiba rame banget. Oh no. Mulus, guys. Oh my god. Oke, okay, 1 second. Gua minum dulu, minum. Pharmacy. Locked. Come on, give me something to open lah. Locked. Oh my god, so many nurses in here. I'm not sure. I don't wanna fight that. Holy motherfucker! No! Aduh. So many bullshit in here. Oh no. They're getting stronger and stronger for some reason. Anaknya makin lama makin kuat. Apalagi dah tuh. Okay, let's check on this place first. Probably we can open it from this way. Checking on the toilet. Okay. Okay, there's always something I know. Toilet clear. This one is locked. Another thing in there. I'm not sure. Oh my god, I'm really focused, guys. So much for cafeteria, huh? What the hell? Let's see the pattern first. Oh my god, he's just charging it. Anjir, tiga kali loh. Air. Hi. Hi, Air. Woo. Tiga kali dia ngecharge-nya. Oh my god. In the walls, deep inside, the mold remover gets rid of a while. Okay, root it out. It's mold remover, huh? I got it, but not sure. Monday. There's a cafeteria in here. Yeah, Air. Oh shit. There's another one. Oh no. I need to get out. Belakang gua ada dua. Two of them. Okay, we open the cafeteria now. Okay, we're good. We can dodge the enemy now. Gila, banyak banget musuhnya. Ini tipikal buang-buang peluru, guys. I need to go to the restroom. Peluru kan? Shotgun peluru kita berapa? Oke, okay. 6 dan per 7. Berarti ada 12 peluru. Lumayan simpen dulu. Iya, Air, kenapa? Manggil. Pantry, restroom, restroom. Let's go back to the kanan. We done here. Day room, garden.
Oh
There's two of you, huh? Gila, boros banget. Boros. You know the level of keborosan? This is boros, guys. Nay Miwing. Ayo Nay, jangan kebanyakan Miwing. Let's find the obat di sini mungkin. Halo Imut, halo. Hai Nay. Aduh, di sana ada setannya tuh guys. Aduh. Oh my god, there's a lot of blood. Halo Nay. Multimur. Apa itu? Harus disumpel kah? Halo, thank you Nay for the team bracelet and heart me. Thank you. Kasih untuk giftnya. Another team bracelet. Thank you Nay. Drain. Thank you coffee. Iya, gara-gara aku pakai chibi. Thank you for the fairy wing as well. Power hug. Yay, thanks. This is so many. Thank you so much, guys. Headphone juga. Thank you so much. Wow, there's so many things. Semangat. Coffee. Another fairing, two fairy wings. Wow, aku di spam guys. Thank you so much. Aduh, fairy wings. GG. Iya. Hah? What's that supposed to mean? Are we in Dr. Lounge? Makin imut Max kalau di gift. Gimana ya? I thank you for the gift. Lama nggak join live-nya si imut. Kemana kak? Aku live-nya tiap hari kan sekarang di TikTok, kecuali hari Senin sama hari Minggu aja sih. Sisanya mungkin live di TikTok. Thanks so much, Kofi. My thank you. Ini keluar kemana? Oh, di sini tembusnya. Oh gitu, oke. Awas bangun lagi. Tuh tiba-tiba udah megang ginian coba. Apa ini? Maksudnya pengen tunggu bangun lagi? Gue ilangin dulu. Lepas nggak? Lepas. Dia nggak mau lepas, guys. Something there? Oh iya, gue bisa ke garden. Makin imut Max kalau di gift. Bisa aja kali. Lah, kosong. Ih, game-nya nggak mau gue dapat something lagi. Dilimitin. I need to take a bath now. Gotta go. Nice to see you, Max. Yeah, go bath. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you, Narcissa. Bye-bye. Have a good night. Bye-bye. Ya, hujan, guys. makin nge-lag aja nih hidup gue di sini. Aduh. Partikel, oh partikel. Oke. Oh. Kita pastikan kita aman dulu, guys. Kalau udah baru masuk ke sini. Tiba-tiba ada gini kan. Jump scare macam apa ini? Oke. Wah. Stay down. Mana tadi? Oh, gak ngeliat mereka di semak soalnya. Tuh deh. Nyangkut kah? Bangun lagi dia. Astaga Tuhan. Astaga. Banyak banget. Oh my god. Tunggu, tunggu. Nah, apa sih? Apa kau pura-pura ninja? Loh. Okay, we good, I guess. I'm so focused, guys. Ini gak bagus banget sih. Why this thing sounds familiar? Gak ada obat. Full plump. Oke, okay, gue harus buka dulu itunya. Oh no, I'm out. Ada something di sini, cuman gue nggak tahu cara bukanya. Oh my god. Medical tube. Gua enggak tahu itu taruh di mana. What I get? I got a lot of things in here. Nafas gua habis gila. Oh my god. Shh. shower room, huh? Okay, we'll see. There's a drain in there. There's a keypad, medical tube, hey, safe. Combination lock. Oh my god. There's ammo for sure. Akhirnya gue bisa buka ini. Oh my god. Was lu bangun lagi. Okay. We'll see first. Kita lihat dulu ya. There's a reception, security, shower room, pool. Gua harus drain dulu pool itu ya. But let's see what can I do. Gua cek dulu. Kan enggak bangun, pastiin dulu. I can combine this? Huh? Okay. A hook manner. Oh, okay. Nice! I got a key! Well, that's a IQ 200. What is this? A pool key. Nice. Make sure dulu. If you are dead, that's for sure. Checking one more time. You're dead. One is not. Oh, okay. Okay, we can open the pool now. Let's drain it. Yes. Oh, there's a guy in there. Okay, we're good. Whatever it is, this thing's gonna be awake. I'm pretty sure. Bangun. Jangan bohongin gue. Oh no, there's a three of them here. Whenever I'm taking everything in, anything in here, this thing's gonna be awake for sure. Need to break the wall, right? Bakal bangun ini semua nih. I'm pretty sure it will be. I will make sure. Bangun kah lo? Okay, screw that. Yeah, I got it. Let's go here and check the map. Okay, we already got it. Pool plum, something there, the greenhouse, drain. Yep. Obviously, we are almost open all. There's only one room left. From here, I take left. Kunci. Okay, I'm good. We are good, guys. We are good. I'm gonna go here. Let's save it for a good measure. Okay, we got the key. We are in the safe place, so they won't come here, I guess. This need to be combined with something. Mold remover found in the kitchen. But I'm not sure what kind of need to combine that. Sorry. Ini buat lantai 2. Let's go to the second floor. Gila, gue fokus banget. Let's check on her again. Are she okay? Maria? She's okay. There's a keypad. Yes, I know how to do it. Let me check this. Make sure that it keeps staying dead. Keypadnya itu tadi tulisannya gini. Let's see. Set set. Berarti 3578? 3578? 3578. Yes. Oh my god. They fed me garbage, the rotting meat, and the maggots. What does that mean? I will open this. What is that? Okay, I got the thing. Okay, wait. Tadi yang ada itu di mana ya? Yang ada apa sih namanya? Gambar itu. Lantai 3 kah? X-ray viewer, yes, lantai 3. Okay. We can go to the lantai 3 sekarang. Where do we open this? We opening this place. Okay, treatment room, we got it. Now lantai 3. Hi Belle. Let's go, third floor. I think it should be here. Okay. Inventory? No, it's still moldy. I need to using mold remover to do so. Combine this and with the mold remover, right? Now I can see it. It should be rotate like this. How about this? 4777 12. Apa ini? Let's type it first. 437 ya itu ya. 4 3 7 12. 4 3 7 12. Okay. That's the door for in front of us. Wait a minute. 4 3 7 12. Hi Alfi. Hi. Where's 37? 4 3 4 3 7 1. There you go. We open the door. Oh no. This is bad. Ew. What the hell? Hi, Ovi. We need to clean that first. Ugh. Yuck. Okay, we already got it. Now we need to go to the second floor, I guess. Where is it? Hi, Ovi. You okay? Yeah, we need to put on the hand. We already finished it all. We're going back to the hand. Let's go back down. Now it's become laggy. What just happened? Gege dong. Mana udah ketemu nih? We already finished all, I guess. I think. Hopefully I'm not lost. And not trusting you. Not just a little bit. Are you twitching? I know you're twitching. Tadi dia tiba-tiba twitching loh. Bangun lagi. How about this combination though? Did you know the combination of this? One tooth is missing. Anyone can open this? Where is Ri? Oh, Ri in session? No, right? I still haven't found the tooth yet, so let's see. Belum sih. Gak mungkin dalam cepat kelar sih menurut aku sih. Tapi di hospital nih udah aku lihat deh, mapnya udah aku warnain semua. Jadi kayak ini udah kebuka, ini udah kebuka. Pintu mana yang belum aku samperin? Lom, this is hospital. This is on this stage, but I'm not really sure. Look. L3 is still locked? Observation room? Okay, maybe, yeah, there is a safe there. Nah, ini kita harus taruhnya nih, filthy-nya. Okay, filthy-nya bukan di sini. Let's move it. Dia di sini, yang ini di tengah. Yakin, terus yang paling atas itu yang blood stain karena ada darah-darahnya. Nah, terus kita puter-puter nih sampai sesuai dengan ini. Nah, I think this should be right here, right? Garisnya sama kan? Yang ini kita samain kotorannya sama ininya. There you go, see? Yep, we got it. But how about this one? Is anyone know about the Brookhaven Hospital safe? How to open it? Should I open the wall through for this one? Gue udah dapat kuncinya untuk yang dibawa di situ. Cuman safe-nya ini ah dari mana? Oh, that's the password in here. Look. Right? 924571. Is it? 9. Oop. Let's make 9. Tadi berapa? 9 dulu. Oke. Okay. 924571. 92 3 4 5 7 1 No, it's not. Pasti harus pakai tuts yang itu tuh, aku yakin banget. Apa itu hitungannya 0 ya? Let me check. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. Weird. Dan 2 No, it's not. I wonder how to open it. Let's open this first. Kita save dulu lah. Kalau ada yang ketinggalan kita bisa balik lagi. Oh my god, jam 10 malam. Let's open this. Maybe we can find the toots here. Now there you have it. Oh, I get it. We need to make sure to create these things first. Okay. Pertama dari ini ya dulu, buntutnya dulu guys. Ini pasti di paling kanan, udah yakin. I'm pretty sure. Ini what does this mean? Ini mungkin it's gonna be like this. Ini paling belakang menurut aku. Terus ini di sini. How about it? No? Oh, it's not. There you go. Is it all? Oh, it's not. It's not. It's wrong. Then what is this? Oh, ini begini. Let me salah. Ternyata tuh apinya tuh di depan. Terus ini ke sini, ya kan? Ini ke sini, ya kan? Ini ke sini. Ini ke sini. And ini tuker ini. There you go. Now we got full. Yep, udah bener tuh. There you go. Jadi angka 1 itu tuh itu. Oke. Okay. Berarti kita urutan yang ada di situ bukan, itu urutan yang salah, guys. Urutan yang di sini. Jadi kita masukin dulu yang ini di atas nih, ini inventory, masukin dulu. Nah, dari sini kita ambil tuh urutannya kan. Based on this 924571. Nah, berarti kita ngeliatnya di sini. Nah, angka 9 itu adalah yang ini nih. Yang apa sih, gambar segitiga itu tuh di kanan, di kiri bawah tuh. Coba kita catat dulu, guys. Ada Ovi di sini. Nah. Oke, sekarang kita lihat dulu di sini biar lebih pasti. Angka 9, nah, berarti tuh yang gambar itu dulu tuh, ya kan? Segitiga. Gambar dulu deh nih tuh. Oke. Nih tuh, tak fotoin aja dah. Oke. Biar nggak lupa kita fotoin saja, guys. Kita taruh sini. Nah, pas kan tadi kayak bahasa Mesir, iya. Nah, tadi 92. Nah, kita lihat ya. 924571. Ya udah berarti kita tinggal bikin 924571 tuh kayak gimana gambarnya. 9 itu kita coba benerin dulu ya, angkanya benar enggak? 924571 itu yang ada di wrist-nya kan. Berarti 9 itu gambarnya itu yang segitiga ini nih yang ada matanya nih. Berarti kita masukin yang angka itu dulu. Satu-satu aja nih biar pasti. Oh, ini 9. 9. Oke. Dan 92. Berarti ini satunya gambarnya kayak H. Yang H itu tuh lu bisa lihat kan di kiri bawah tuh. Nah, tuh H ada garisnya. H ada garisnya berarti yang ini 45. 45 itu berarti nomor 4 dan 5. 4 dan 5. Oh, ini yang gambar apa sih? 1 2 3 4. Yang gambar bulat terus ada panahnya sama yang lingkaran ada titiknya. Berarti bulat, panah. Ini lingkaran ada titiknya. 71. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. Berarti ini gambar yang bulat ada hornnya sama gambar plus di bawahnya. Sama satu itu berarti yang gambar bulat ada T-nya. Ada ya T terbalik ya, itulah T tidur. Berarti ini dan ini. Yes, I got key for the rooftop. Let's go. Dan ada surat. Let's go. Not sure if I can do it. Maybe you can. This will take you where you need proper need away. Helikopter, helikopter. Kita pergi pakai helikopter. Oke, kita save dulu guys. Let's go. Cabut pakai helikopter. Kita harus ke Maria dulu dong berarti. Mana dia, ya kan? Lurus belok kiri. Oke. Salah jalan, guys. Tamat, istri nggak ketemu. Ya, gimana? Dicari pergi melulu, gimana dong jadinya? Gimana mau ketemu? Maria? Loh, kemana Maria? Maria, halo? Maria hilang, istri hilang, loh kemana jir? Mana dia? Ah, kemana? Ya udahlah. Mungkin dia emang nggak mau sama gue. Calon istri kedua hilang, ya mau gimana? Aku suruh dia nunggu di situ, maksudnya biar aman. Tadi katanya nggak enak badan kan? Eh malah dia pergi. Aduh, emang sulit ya. Kita harus naik ke atas, guys. Wah, hujan lagi. Ada peluru tuh di situ. Lihat-lihat dulu ya, guys ya. Ada apa? Takut ada peluru atau apa? Gila, FPS gue yang drop gara-gara hujan. Ingat, satu peluru di sini tuh berharga. Apalagi peluru shotgun. Peluru shotgun kita ada 17 ya, guys ya. Gua udah nemu shotgun nih. Asli. Macem-macem. Wah. Sama calon istri kedua nih gawat ini. Hujan. Still raining and rain again. Uh-oh. rain as usual. Cari terus bawa pulang, lupakan yang lama, sudah bawa tanah. Astaga, Kaleo. Ya, gimana ya? Gak salah juga, dalam artian istrinya udah meninggal. God damn it! Anjir! God damn it, gue kaget anjir. Tiba-tiba dicekek gue anjir. Aduh. The hell? Sok lagi gue. Itu kok itu monster kotak tadi itu tuh bikin kaget doang, bangsat. Oh, kita di sini sekarang. Lantai 3 di tempat yang tadi kekunci. Oh, ya yeah, ya yeah, ya, yeah. Bisa. Nanti gue taruh di YouTube kok ujungnya. Ini gambar. Semuanya bakal gue taruh YouTube. Oh iya, yeah? Kenapa emang ya? Aku suka stream ini gara-gara lebih menegangkan yang ini ya. I know. Malam Jumat guys, gue menggila aja. Gue ilangin radionya biar gak kelihatan setannya di mana gitu kan. Tiba-tiba duar kayak tadi itu. Oke, okay, let's open it. Open sesame. Yep, sekarang gue udah bisa ke bawah. Malam Jumat lagi. Tiba-tiba duar, kaget. Anjir. Ini isolation room ya? Iya anjir. Ruang isolasi nih, tuh. Gila, gua enggak dengar apa-apa lo, guys. Kunci. Apa itu? Ya, makanya Kaofi, god dang it. Laura, yuk kita pulang. Ntar ada yang tadi lagi loh. Laura. Laura. Laura?
Laura?
How do you know my name?
Eddie told me.
That big fat blabbermouth.
Laura. Why do you keep running away from me? And how do you know about Mary?
I just do. Hmm? What's the big deal?
It's a big deal.
Just tell me.
You gonna yell at me if I don't?
I won't, please, just... I need to know.
Mary's my friend. We met at the hospital last year.
Stop lying! Laura, I'm sorry, I...
Fine! Don't believe me! See if I care!
Hey!
Let go!
Oh, I'm sorry, Laura, but I can't let you just run around this place. You might get hurt.
Hurt by what?
Look, just... stay with me, okay? This is no place for a kid.
Fine. But... there's something I gotta get.
Laura.
It's important.
Okay. Sure.
What is it?
A letter.
A letter?
For Mary.
What?
What?
I hid it. In there.
Oh shit, bro. That's look ominous. Hai R, kenapa manggil? Tadi kan manggil tuh. Aku tanyain hilang.
Sure, this is where you left it?
It's in the back. Behind an old pipe.
Okay, wait here.
Damn it, Laura!
Open the door, Laura.
Why should I? I'm a liar, right? Want me to open it? Huh? Do ya?
Laura, open this door right now.
What's the magic word?
Laura!
Nope, that's not it. I guess I won't open it.
Get me out of here, you little brat!
In your dreams, bark face.
Please open the door. There's something in here.
Sure there is. A big lying fart face. See a fart face!
Laura! Laura!
Gosh, dang it! Uh-oh, guys. Okay. Oh my god! Oh no! Gue gak tau, gue harus nyari weak spotnya dulu. Baru gue pakai shotgun. I need to find the weak spot first. I saw it. Itu dia. Gue harus cari weak spotnya dulu, baru gue bisa pakai shotgun dengan benar. Shit. Mana dia? Aku nggak tahu ininya dia, weak spotnya. Shit, cepet banget. Ini harus di sini sih. Hancurin itunya dulu, kotaknya dulu baru bisa kita lawan. It's risky. See? It's risky, but I know, but kita hancurin ininya dulu mungkin. Itu dia tuh. Ah. That's a hit. Dia cepat banget dia. Gonna using shotgun again. Dia tuh. Okay, my turn now. Aduh, anjir. I have. Sorry. Anjir. Anjir. Oh no. Gua harus nge-heal. Is he dead? Oh. Mulut anjir. Huh. Waktu dia teriak, gue tembak mulutnya. Finally. Hampir gitu. There's one more. Come on. Nightmare fuel. Oh no.
James.
Help.
James.
Mary? Maria or Mary, I don't know.
James.
Berubah-berubah anjir dari rumah sakit yang bagus jadi rumah sakit rusak. Should I heal? Okay, where am I? Okay, shotgun gue ada, masih ada. Pistol gue masih ada. Reload everything, cek darah. Minum dulu. Okay. Hah? Gila! Tadi gue udah gue tandain semua, sekarang udah gak... What? Hospital jadi kayak gini dan belum gue tandain sama sekali. Oh my god, guys. Stop at nothing. Oh no, dimensi lain kah? Healing lagi. Farmasi. Tadi gue bisa masuk sini, sekarang gak bisa. Okay, at least we still have our weapon. Safe! We're safe! Oh my god, guys, sumpah. This game really. Okay, kita kemana dulu? Ada jalan di sini sih. Okay, kita nggak bisa ke situ. Oke. Okay. Item nggak bisa turunan. Kunci berarti kita ke sini. Is it the elevator working? Oh bisa elevatornya. Oke, okay, kita ke lantai 2. Maria, Mary. Oke, okay, check the corner dulu. Oke, okay, gue ingat ini. Di kanan ada nurse station, ada L3. Ada tempat safe di situ. Chains. Nurse station. Oh. Apalah gitu. Tahu, berarti ini bahaya. Tempatnya bahaya banget. It can kill you any second. Oke, okay, gua dapat nurse's lounge. Mari kita explore a bit. Di kiri gua ada, di sini ada, di mana gua ada. Shit. Ada dua ya. Satunya jauh sih. Let's deal with this one first. Dia pakai pisau. Hopefully not. Aduh, dari mana weh? Tendang gue. Obat. Oke, ammo dulu. Gue bakal berusaha sehemat mungkin lah. Oh, ada sesuatu di situ ya. Kita lewat sini aja. Kalau kita bisa mukul dari belakang kan jauh lebih bagus. Gue hemat obat, hemat telur dulu. Shotgun. Just in case ya. Oh, pakai pisau lagi deh. Oh shit. Oh, no. Heal. Ah, sat nih pisau dia pakai. Oh no. Oh, I'm not gonna whiff that. Gua cek tuh. GG sih Rivendo. Well, harus pelan-pelan dan hemat peluru dan hemat obat sih. Obatku masih banyak. Let's check the everything dulu ya. Peluru shotgun gue 1, 6/6, 7 berarti. Oke, okay, 10, ditambah 81, 91. We're good. We are in really good hands. Health drink kita yang nambahin dikit ada 9, ini ada langsung full ada 16. We still have a lot of medicine. You cheated. How I'm cheated? I'm just get good. I'm just too good to playing horror games. Okay, we good. I don't want to go anywhere yet. Fake all? Yes, it's all fake. It's just a game. What do you mean manual? What is this? Oh my god. There's boxes and couple of combination in here. Nice. Okay, let's found it. Safe. Zero death? Of course. I know. I hope not. There's a voice in here. Probably in the right. Gua harus dorong ini dulu. I need to. I don't know what's happening. What's happening? We need to bring that thing to the other one. I can go up. But should I do that? Not yet. Probably. Let's check in here first. We need to check everything. That's a bad news there. Can we check here? Locked. Always check for everything. Oh. Oh my god. Still not, doesn't know the pattern yet. Swing? Swing! Oh no. Oof. Am I dodge that? That shot. Oh, I'm not lifting that thing. Make sure. Hello? Anyone in the toilet? Locked. Medicine? Thank you. Hopefully not. Jangan sampai shotgun pun berbicara. Enggak sih, gue simpen shotgun. Oh, pipe ya. Oh, not you. Ah, come on, bro. I'm gonna use melee often now. I need conserve my ammo. Have to. 84. Against the nurse and whatnot, right? How about sneak attack? Woo! Let's go! I love the sneak attack. That's really strong. This one is locked? Yes. Cannot go there. Can I push this? No, you cannot. Okay. Then let's move to the utility room and go over, I guess. There's a chain in here. Probably... Maybe can break one more. One of the chain. Oh, there's something there. Okay. Let's take it really slow. Something's moving there. Medicine. Wait guys, wait. Let me move the chat into the right side. So I can see the ammo and how much health I have. The information is really important. One false move will kill you. There's something in here. The chain is broken. Okay. Empty. I think we're good. Oh, nice. More ammo. Another chain. To be careful when you enter, you check your corner. Always check your corner before you enter the room. Where we are? M2, huh? Kita bisa hancurin itu, tapi nanti dulu. Monster yang tadi pergi kemana? We take it really slow. We don't know. What time is it? Empty. Like inside my heart. Oh, I've been empty for a long time. Don't worry, you're not alone, Kaleo. Jangan ditungguin. Nanti datang sendiri kok. A pills. One year they have watching me. So many pills they fed me. When a loud hours come, I tremble every time the night falls. Loud hour. That's the key, is it? Look at that. The chain is the key of the chain. I need to... Not hour. Give me 1 second. There's a... How many pills there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5? 5 pills, huh? Watch it go dark. What does that mean? Oh! Maybe this is a code! Watch it go dark. Maybe we dark it, no? Need mommy. Ovi is doing something. Okay, let's check on the thing again. 1 year. Okay, let's see. 1 year they come and they have been watching me. Satu. So that's the first number one. So many pills they fed me. So it's gonna be when a loud hour come, I tremble every time lights fall. What does that even mean? Hmm. Watch it go dark. Is it two? Okay. Let's just say. Berarti tadi pills-nya berapa? Angkanya 1, ya kan? 1. Pill-nya tadi ada berapa tuh? Watch it go dark itu 2. 1 2 3 4 5 6. 1 6. Terus angka loud hour tuh jam berapa? I don't know yet, but for this one, I think 2. Karena dia ngegedip 2 kali. Atau 2. Tuh. Ini gue gak tahu, itu 2. Because lu bisa... Let's maybe kita cek coba satu-satu. So many things. Jim. Banyak banget sih soalnya. Oh. Alah, mak. Jim. Aha. Oh my god. Oh my god. Tiba-tiba rame. Plot hour, huh? What a dick. Ah, kaget gua tiba-tiba rame. Langsung gua shotgun anjir, enggak pakai lama, boros-boros deh. Hampir tewas gue. Watch it go dark. Dua ya? 1, 2 tuh. 1622 is it? Hundred percent sih 1622 sih. Anjir. Gua langsung boros pakai shotgun. Jeder-jederin aja udah semua yang ada di dunia ini. Gila. Boros langsung. Kaleo. Gak ada pilihan lain. Either that or I'm dying. Gua gak mau dying. 1622. Where to go? Lewat sini, oke. Bangun semua tadi tuh langsung tuh. Wah, game memang pengen. Kak Leo kenapa? Nah lo dicariin. Dicariin mami tuh. Mami. Oh my god. Oh my god. So that's a trial, huh? Gak percaya gue. Oke. Yang ini tadi nih. 1, 6, 2, 2. One down. Dua lagi. Satu beres. Dua lagi, guys. Salah. Satu, enam, dua, dua, guys. Let's go. Satu, kebuka. Yang benar kamu, Leo. Loh, kok gitu? Kekunci ya? Where should we go? Oh, kita harus keluar dari treatment room. Oke. Kamu udah makan belum, Kavi? Udah makan belum? Ya, aku kan bikin kari Jepang. It's good. You know? Cuman pakai wortel sama kentang aja sih. Dan ayam. Enggak, aku enggak pundung kok. Yes, golden curry, right. Silence. Pojok kan ada tempat ternyaman buat segala masalah. What's this? A chain on their brain? What is this? Apapun itu, gua harus bisa lari ke sini, guys. Exam room 5. I think we need to put something in there. Kan lu kalau pundung gitu, Max. Ya, well, that's true. Tapi aku baik-baik aja kok, I'm fine. Oh my god, that's so unsettling, guys. Kanan kiri lagi. Oh no. Bad idea. I don't want to fight there. Oh my god. bantu cariin jodoh biar get better. Well, kayak like I said, jodoh itu ntar datang sendiri kak. Aku aja, ya udahlah ya. Namanya kita juga masih merintis. Kalau menurut aku sih merintis dulu kali ya. Ah, you should be careful with the knife, ladies. My aim is not miss. Lelah ditanya tante melulu. Ah, mama. Gak laku. Coba deh bayangin gini aja ya Kaleo ya, datang-datang kamu bawa mobil deh, Alphard aja deh, nggak Alphard doang sih, apa kek yang penting punya mobil. Yang penting sukses dulu. Kalau aku sih gitu, sukses dulu, bawa kek bawa tuh Tesla gitu, tek udah otomatis. Daripada buru-buru tapi gak bahagia, betul, itu benar. Take it slow aja, emang mau kemana sih? Mendingan balik-balik bawa Tesla gitu kan. Tenang aja. Bener tuh, Alfie. Ada dua ya masuk sini berarti. Biar kenapa masuk ke deng. Oh no, sewer. It's already bad enough we come here. Anjir apa ya? What is wrong with your things, you know? Pantry, restroom. Ah! One. You almost jam scare me. Makanya, Allahumma, gue juga kaget anjir. Tiba-tiba ada kaki bodoh ini. Ngapain di situ coba? Mau kemana kamu? Kaget juga gue. Oh my god. Oke, kita keliling dulu guys, cari ininya. Cari peluru, cari obat ya kan. Baru masuk langsung jump scare. Ya, yeah, well. Loh. Hi. Headshot. Udah masuk toilet lagi sana ya. Ada peluru doang. Peluru shotgun satu biji doang guys. Pengorbanannya banyak. Obat gue tinggal 5 yang kecil. Yang gede masih banyak cuman boros. Kak Karu baru masuk langsung jump scare. Sorry Kak. Kunci. Emang banyak jump scare di sini dan gua matiin radionya jadi enggak kelihatan jump scare dari mana. Ah, itu dia. Dia mana belakang? Aduh. Belakang gua ada lagi. Ayo kita puter-puter kayak dia. Ayo. Ayo bisa ya. Mundur dulu, tenang, sabar. Set deh. Belakang gua ada something. Aduh. Gila, 3 kali loh dia. Keras banget ini susur. Oh no. Rasain susur bodoh. Menyebalkan. Udah hemat-hemat, pengen hemat-hemat obat malah sekarat gue ntar. Hemat peluru nih. Either peluru atau obat. Ada lagi kah? Udah live aja Kanjeng Ratu. Enggak kok, masih dia masih di sini. Dia lurking kok. Sambil gambar dia kayaknya. Loh, ada di situ ya tuh. Aduh. Tarik satu-satu deh. Daripada dua kan. Oh. Satu, dua. Dodge. Satu, dua, tiga. Atau tal kau. Aduh. Kementok. Anjir. Bangun loh. Tuh kan banyak kan ternyata. Ada kok. Kayaknya Kak Ovi ada. Lagi lurking dia pastinya. Aduh, ada dia lagi. Matiin lampu dulu deh, biar gak kelihatan. Anjir.